Try this if you want to come up with cool sounding chords on guitar. Take any scale. I'm playing E Lydian. Then try experimenting and stacking notes within the scale. You can come up with some cool voicing just by doing this rather than looking up a fancy chord chart.